he's trying to write some MBA exams and hopefully he'll get into one of those.
Hopefully not GI to fail, na?
Sorry?
Hopefully not GI to fail.
Sir, it's not worth going there.
And she couldn't join because she has an exam again. And, but hopefully one day we will get together. Maybe in Chennai next time.
Yeah.
And I'll do it there.
Yeah, we have get together in Chennai.
Yeah, I'll take care of
good idea. Good idea.
Good idea.
You're also going to take care of
us. Okay. So with this, please.
We'll cut the cake.
Cognizant Technology Solutions in Chennai. And I am responsible for the business unit in that.
Okay. Go ahead.
This day, and it's wonderful to see all of you with the families, with children, with grandchildren. So it's really wonderful here. Thank you all for coming.
I'm very happy today. I have a senior among us because usually my son is the oldest in CTS. So he's very embarrassed to think, oh, I don't want to come to your parties because I'll be the eldest and don't want to. And we also feel, oh, we look old. I mean, although there are people older than us, but children-wise, he's the eldest. So today, I'm happy that somebody...
Angaraj doesn't look like a grandson.
He's still a grandson.
So, we'll just
break for lunch
and then
can
have a cake.
Cake. I eat it too. I love that.